All right, day one. Little dirt bike find. Ooh, man, a little rough. But yeah, gas tank a little rusty in there. No worries. But there is life in the old world yet. So we'll find out exactly how bad this is. Got the carburetor out. It actually wasn't as bad as I thought it was gonna be. It's still bad, but it's not terrible. Seen worse. Clean that thing off, clean it off. We can actually sort of clean in there some, but that way you can actually, you know, twist the throttle now, which is nice. Didn't work before. Now it works. Alright. Yeah. God, so much shit to clean on this thing. I need to clean out all in there. That's where the two-stroke oil mixes and everything. This thing is in bad shape. All right, so got the carburetor cleaned out. Took the air box off, which is now over here. There's the air box. There we go. Air box goes there. Air comes down through here. There. Just through the casing there. Goes on there, comes over the carb like that. There you go, just fun times. All right, let's have us a look see. Not too shabby. Better than it was.